How much do you know about cybersecurity? Let's test it. Here are 6 popular myths about online security. How many of them do you believe? Number 1, I never go to shady websites. I'm not at risk. Busted. Hackers don't need to rely on your browser to attack you. A lot of malware attacks are initiated when the user clicks on a suspicious link in their inbox. Number 2. I'm completely safe on my smartphone. Wrong. Unfortunately, you're not. Does your device have anything resembling an operating system? Then it can be hacked, no matter what the device looks like. Myth number 3. Oh, my antivirus has got me covered, so I don't need to worry. Not even close. Using an antivirus is great, but unfortunately, there are more threats online. Social engineering attacks can do just as much damage. Number 4. I know my computer, and I would notice if it were infected. Busted! A lot of malware is sneaky. It's not all flashy, you've been infected warning signs. It can lay dormant for months until you accidentally do something to activate it. Or it could run in the background without ever being noticed. Myth number 5. Hackers aren't interested in what I'm doing, so they're not going to target me. Well, that's partly true. A criminal isn't necessarily interested in hacking you specifically, but it doesn't mean you can't get hacked. Cybercriminals usually cast a wide net, targeting hundreds, sometimes thousands of people. Those with fewer security measures are simply more likely to fall victim to a cyber attack. And the last one. A strong password is all I need. I mean, having a strong password is a great start, but it's not enough. Especially if you ever reuse it on other accounts. If it sounds like a bit of a headache, I get it. But don't panic just yet. There are plenty of choices online to help improve your security. For example, use a password manager will help you protect every account you have with a strong and unique password. Meanwhile, an app like NordVPN will secure you while surfing the net. We get that cybersecurity is complicated, but we're here to help. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for online security tips, tricks, and explanations.